Kino premieres video for Nono featuring Stomrex. Fino is back with the visuals to his latest single, Nono, which features Stomrex. Enjoy. Guest More by DJ Arafat. After putting out a solid hit with Davido in 2015 titled Nadi, Ivorian Cup the Curly Act and hitmaker DJ Arafat put out the visuals for another monster hit titled Guest More. With an electrifying performance as expected, she just have to love Arafat, huh? Tracy Morgan crash, Walmart driver held responsible. The truck driver who crashed into comedian and 30 rock actor Tracy Morgan's limousine van in June 2014 has been held responsible for the accident. The National Transportation Safety Board said Walmart employee Kevin Roper could have prevented the crash had he been driving at the posted speed limit. The NTSB said he had been awake for 28 hours at the time of the crash. They also said the injuries to Morgan and other passengers were exacerbated by their failure to wear seatbelts. A hearing on Tuesday heard that the Walmart driver had driven 800 miles overnight to the company's distribution center before embarking on his delivery. Kevin Roper has been charged with vehicular homicide and assault by auto and is awaiting trial in New Jersey. Morgan reached an amicable settlement with Walmart in May, the terms of which have not been made public. In a recent interview, his first since the crash, the comedian said he had no recollection of the accident and still suffered headaches and nosebleeds as a result. Drake charts 2015's first platinum album. Not a whole team here, nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Drake has another reason to pop a few bottles. The rapper, who uses the Instagram handle at Champagne Papi, just charted the year's first platinum-selling album. According to Nielsen Music, Drake's mixtape, If You're Reading This, It's Too Late, has sold 1.7 million copies as of this week, making it 2015's first release to move over a million units. The Canadian rapper celebrated by writing on his Instagram page, Platinum Off The Tape. Views up next. Thank you once again. The only other album to pass the million mark this year is Taylor Swift's 1989, but it was released in October 2014. Drake dropped his unannounced 17 track, If You're Reading This, It's Too Late, on iTunes in February, to the delight of fans. Congratulations.